into their own country. But the Bible said, yeah, that these men had a powerful testimony. Yeah, they worshiped him, but they talked about their worship of the Lord along the way. And I want to tell you that that's what God expects of us.
Yeah.
when I think about it, I want to bow down and I want to worship Him. God bless you today. God keep you today. There might be somebody here. Open the door of the church. Extend the invitation to you. Doors open. You can come by Christian Experience of Grace. You can be a candidate.